The Education Studies major at Goucher College prepares students to study the discipline of education in relationship to the other liberal arts disciplines. Traditionally, students only had one outcome in studying education, and that was to be a traditional classroom teacher. The Education Studies major allows students the flexibility to now pursue careers related to education outside of the traditional classroom. All students who pursue this particular major will build a foundation in child and adolescent development, in educational psychology, in the history, philosophical, and legal foundations of special education, in assessment, in the history of education. Part of our program will have a 4+1 component. Through the pursuit of a master's degree in teaching, they can become certified teachers. Students at Goucher actually will enter the classroom as early as their freshman year. So for example, when they take the course Child and Adolescent Development. But we connect that to a fieldwork experience where they're placed in a Baltimore City school one morning a week, and now they start to make that connection between theory and practice. We're aiming at Goucher College to help prepare these students to think critically, to analyze complex problems related to education. We feel like we're preparing that this generation of students to then be the critical decision makers, the stakeholders that are forming policy around education, to creating curriculum that is more representative of the population, to provide and support and advocate for marginalized populations within school systems.